This is Ant Mini Pro. This is its USB-C webcam output. We always use its USB-C webcam output connect to the PC OBS Studio. And you can use your PC OBS Studio to do the live training. Today, we will extend the USB-C webcam function. USB webcam docking station. When we connect the USB webcam input from the Ant Mini Pro, and then USB-C webcam of the Ant Mini Pro will be powerful. First, USB-C webcam will be HDMI output and also have the UVC bypass mode. The UVC webcam is USB 3 mode. And you also can let your iPad as a TV monitor, or you can live stream on iPad. And you also can record on your SSD card. I always use the Samsung SSD card. Of course, this adapter need DC 5 voltage power. This is physical HDMI output from the Ant Mini Pro. I connect to this TV monitor. You can select the MultiView, PGA, MultiView. I select the MultiView. This is USB webcam docking station. USB webcam input. I will connect to the Ant Mini Pro USB-C webcam output. First, HDMI output display on the TV monitor. The second, iOS output. iOS output connect to the iPad Pro. You can use iPad Pro live training or iPad Pro as a TV monitor. Of course, you also have a UVC webcam bypass mode. You can connect to the PC OBS Studio. Finally, you also can connect the SSD card, and then you can record the UVC webcam on your SSD card. Record is what? And start record. Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2. Of course, you also have audio. I turn on audio. Turn off audio. We can see the record format. Just connect the SSD card to you, connect to your PC, and you can turn on it. And you can see its format, 4HD 30fps. Not only Ant Mini Pro, but we also can connect another USB webcam. This is Logitech webcam. Logitech webcam connect to the USB webcam input. Of course, it will become the HDMI output, iOS output, and USB 3 UVC bypass mode, and also record on your SSD card. OBS BOD Tiny Camera, I connect it. Display on the TV monitor. Yes. And also display on the iPad. PC OBS Studio. Logitech Blue 4K Camera. Audio. Hello. Turn off. Turn on the iPad. Turn on the OBS Studio. EverMedia UVC webcam. Also have audio. Hello. Display on iPad. Turn on PC OBS Studio. Logitech streaming cam. Logitech CC25 webcam audio. USB Document Camera, USB Microscope, When your UVC device connect to this UVC input, it will let the UVC webcam become powerful. We will extend the UVC function. Enter Mini Pro, Logitech webcam, OBS Build Tiny Camera. It will let your UVC become powerful.